An exciting moment here tonight, as finally we will settle some scores. The WWE Universe is extremely excited as we get set for WWE action.
Tonight we find out if you reach the pinnacle.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the National Wrestling Alliance Women's Championship.
Oh yeah, I like her a lot.
Ladies and gentlemen, as a reminder, the championship is on the line here tonight.
And in looking at the opposition, I can say that the champion will have quite the hill to climb in this one.
Big matches are where this woman thrives, and competing for that title is about as big as it gets.
Of course, the title is on the line in this one, guys.
And don't be surprised if history is made here tonight. I know the champ has looked good as of late, but I'd say the opposition has looked just as good, if not better.
Introducing the challenger from Washington, Judy. And introducing the champion from Columbia, South Carolina, she's the National Wrestling Alliance Women's Champion, Dangerous Nolan.
Undoubtedly the top title in this company.
Sources sent me a VHS tape.
too.
Here is your winner, and still, National Wrestling Alliance Women's Champion, Dangerous Nolan.
No other way to put it, guys. That was kind of a butt-kicking.